Hey YouTube, so I just got done installing.
Please choose your starting location.
Alright, impatient. I just got done installing Beyond All Reason. This is my first time giving this a go. I am brand new to this game. I do not understand much about this game, so I'm gonna see how this is. How to play this? I'm not sure. Wind turbine? Sure. I don't know what I'm doing. This is so confusing. Metal extractor. I'm ready, I think.
Welcome to Bar. It is your mission to win this battle with both tactical and strategical supremacy. First, you need to produce metal and energy. You will need to produce energy to efficiently construct units, build windmills or solar panels.
Radar tower beholder, perimeter camera. You can chain them. Okay. I'm so confused. There's no audio, that's what makes this game weird. What are you making? You're making something there. Oh, got that. Share excess metal above this point with your team. Can I not? I can. This is a metal extractor. Okay, so can I delete it? No. I am so confused. Produces energy. That will do. No metal storage. I don't even know if this is even producing any metal. Alright, so this is metal. I'm actually gaining metal, okay. Right click to move him. Produces energy, depends on map. Sure, mobility there. Convert 70 energy into 1.1 metal. Feature, I think that is pretty dope, how far you can zoom out. I still don't know what I'm doing in this game. Are you gonna build that? You are.
Okay.
This vape is hitting hard. Metal, naval fortification, floating anti-air tower. There's no point in building anything naval-wise. What about shipyard? No. So that's basically a wall, early warning system, perimeter camera. Vehicle, aircraft. Let's make aircrafts. I'm still very confused how this plays. I do like it though. But it's definitely weird. Very weird. See what the AI gives me resources.
You can now produce aircraft. They are specifically a strong support class with great speed and potential. However, aircraft are very vulnerable to anti-air. Efficient. Knowing when existing factories is crucial. Make multiple factories of the same kind.
care, I think. I'm so confused. There's a light gunship. There's no heavy gunship. I'm confused. That air repair pad and air repair pad, advanced aircraft plant. I'll see what that's gonna do. Okay, then after that, what is that? Anti-radar jammer, minefield, scout spam weapon, pop-up anti-air missile battery. There's already fighting going on. Super Hovercraft versus a Hollander. Why is it taking forever for those to build? I'm beyond confused. Tidal speed on the map, always constant. Tidal speed, wind speed, oh, okay, I get those now. Hey, you want that good stuff. Hover tank. These graphics are so bad. Audio. That's the audio in this game. Oh my god. Why is that constantly resetting? Alright, how do I go back to ask my teammates for metal? Give me metal, AI. Actually gonna build it, sweet. Cancel that. I can't even cancel it. That pisses me off. It's irritating as hell, man. Alright, convert metal Converts energy into metal every second. Okay. Alright, that'll come in handy. This is so weird. Construct vehicles. Treasures. Finding those. I'm so confused. Why isn't that I am the only one that has like an actual... Oh, because I'm with AI. Duh. What are you? Where are you going, dude? Are you fucking serious? Are you serious? Dude.
Can now produce vehicles and tanks, generally well armored and equipped with heavier weapons. However, vehicles are less maneuverable than bots and cannot traverse steep terrain.
Oh no, shit.
T2 unit detected.
So, what? Make turns, I guess? I don't. Thank you.
aircraft spotted.
Well, then go do your worst. Kill it, buddy. Offshore torpedo launcher. Increased metal storage. Whatever. See you, YouTube. This confuses me.